Thanks. I always knew my head was a superlative object that set me apart from the animal kingdom.